Well, tonight, Midwest Music Fest takes over La Crosse. Bands from all over the country will play at various venues over the next 2 days. Some of this year's headliners are known to many in the Midwest, like Charlie Parr, Perk Near Sandstone, and Greg Hall and the Wrecking Ball. But there are more than 60 performances all weekend, including plenty of local acts. You can find a lineup and more at this story on our website and news app.